do it. Definitely not done. Maybe if I move down, I hit a wall like a boss. Got one more hour and it'll be a 12 hour stream. Well, it definitely must be time now. I think that's the car right there. There it is. Just had to wait a second for it. You guys hear the music? I get this cryer before it fucking explodes. Thing is so fucking hot. No. God damn it. Get the fuck out of my way. Oh, come on. No. I am a raging inferno, but you know what? I know how to fix this. I had to spend fucking scrap on that too. Oh Jesus. That's fucking wrong. God damn it. I was like, why the hell am I in the middle of the fucking desert? To go in the gas town just for the car. So like, why the hell am I driving in the middle of the desert? Different quest. When I had enough room up top. Sorry that took so long, stream. I didn't know that it was going to take that long to get this far from that place. got the crow caller as a weapon, as a car to use. That's awesome. I got a quest down here. I can pick up that now. I got information too. I don't know what it is with the voice dialogue at the moment currently. It's probably because I've been playing for literally 11 and a half hours without turning off my PS4. That's whatever. Yeah, but Mikey, you're gonna love this game, man. Gonna love this game. Lots to do in this. Lots.
Scrotus is tearing up the town for you. We gotta get out of here.
I won. The prize. Where is it?
If you help me. My daughter. You gave me the chance to free her once. She ran, aided by the old man.
I never helped you.
Don't. I see what's behind the crazy in your eyes.
There's some crazy more crazy.
I will help you find what you seek. And then you will bring me my child.
The Big Chief. I need it. Now.
Through here. In Stankum's garage. You'll have to drive it out of there. I'll find you after. And you will do right by me. Now go!